Hey, welcome back. Let us...
That went incredibly well. Do you know why?
Why?
I don't know, Fidget. Why?
Oh, don't be so dense. It's because she likes you.
She has a crush.
What are you talking about?
You didn't see the signals? She was giving you the signals.
That's great, Fidget. Really, I'll keep that in mind.
Are you showing me your boobs?
Ah, my favorite customer. What can I do for you?
So, let's talk.
Need anything else? Thanks, Dust. Don't be long.
Hi there, Matt. Alright.
Experience for talking to people. And I can fall distances of infinite height and not take damage. Ah. That was kind of loud. Okay. I should have kept going to the right. Yeah, they'll take me there. We'll turn it right up. Exploding things over there. Alright. Let's get on out of here. Abitus Forest. What's we got going on over here? Flying thingies. And some with horns. Oh, and a save point. Okay, quest. Find some conflict for Corbin. Some sort of box. Okay. Yeah. All right. Can't stop me. I thought I got hit by something there, jeez. Oh. Yeah, that's right, I didn't have enough stuff for it. Yeah. Oh, I have it equipped. Alright, let's see what's going on. I'm enjoying this. Hmm. Let's check the low road, then we'll check the high road. Okay, no key, so I can't get that. Hey, what you got?
Ah, hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return.
Well, yeah. Anything new?
Your transact, watch your bit.
Yeah, you have nothing new. Lots of rain, lots of sun. I know I'm going to need that fruit. Okay, let's save it. I'll save that key for the next one I run across. Parry on the big guys. It echoes. Starting to get a good amount of cash going.
Finally, we're out of those caverns.
What's the matter? Afraid of the dark?
I laugh at the dark. Actually, I'm afraid of heights.
But you can fly.
Heights? How is that possible? You fly all the time, everywhere.
Oh, do I? I must have forgotten. Just like you must have forgotten that I can still fall at any time.
Never looked at it that way. You're an interesting one, Fidget.
Makes me like Fidget even more. I don't like those slams at all. Let's see what's going on. Ah! Hard time timing it on those guys. Anyway. Alright, give me a beer. No. Jerk. You don't hold off on that still. If I knew where to fight them. My. Keep hitting left button. Oh-ho!
Hello? Hello, can you hear me?
Hi!
Haley, is that you? Where are you calling from?
From beyond the grave!
Ooh!
Demon blacksmith! That's the worst kind of blacksmith!
Would you calm down? I'm at home with Maddie. I see you found my dad's lost receiver.
Yeah, and it seems to be working.
Yep.
That's great! Now, if you ever need to craft an item, you can do it directly from your inventory. Now done. This doesn't mean I don't want you coming up to visit me in person, but at least I can keep an eye on you and help you out whenever you need me.
Sure, Haley. I really appreciate the help.
She likes you. Okay, let's see. Hey, those things die pretty quick. Let us move on. Oh, there's a save point soon. Kicking me and everything, I'll beat you over my sword. Bunny rabbits. Two, three, four. Pretzels? Oh, they are pretzels. 120, good. Plus one health. Okay. Silence. Don't check if I got anything else new. Nope. Haha. Glad I saw that. Well, there should be one coming soon, I hope. Don't want to have these go too long. Oh.
We must be getting close.
How can you tell?
Look,
we may still be able to save the others. Let's hurry.
Haha. And I leveled up. And got a note.
I am here to sit.
Once. Four of those. That'd be 80. 20. Good day to you. Okay. Oh. Come on, please be a safe one soon. Ah, good. Okay. Yeah, this is a good point to stop and save. Alright. We'll continue on in Abyss Forest. Next episode of Dust and Elysian Tales. So, thank you for joining me today. Y'all have a nice day.